They move in. Race six. So we're getting to the halfway mark here tonight. And all runners are in the boxes now. They're just locking up number 8, Zetland County. And they're all in now, set to run. Best back, Saint Sandy. Long price move, Hayride Reed. They're ready. Set. Racing, St. Sandy, Hayride Reed, and now good speed in the middle. Give Me Rubies burnt them off and led St. Sandy. Give Me Rubies by two. St. Sandy, Zetland County, fourth placing Super Shenron, then Hayride Reed, Apache Jacket, Zoe's Image and Flossie Hill getting right up on the rails. St. Sandy took over. Zetland County followed it through. St. Sandy narrowly. Zetland County finishing on, but doesn't make it. St. Sandy from Zetland County and Hayride Reed, I think, third from Give Me Rubies, who stopped. Then Super Shenron, Apache Jacket, Flossie Hill blew in the market and ran accordingly. And Zoe's Image back with it. The well-back St. Sandy holds on. Number one, just from number 8, Zetland County. And number 2, third, Hayride Reed. It's 1-8 and 2. 1-8 and 2. 4, Give Me Rubies, who burnt them off early but got awfully tired, runs fourth. It's a neck, the winning margin. A neck by 3 lengths. 1, the winner. Best supported late, Alan Randall, the trainer, was able to utilise box one. Didn't lead, but sat behind the speeds to Give Me Rubies and popped off her back at the top of the straight. Railing hard was Zetland County finishing on, but the bird had flown and St. Sandy was off with the prize. 1-8-2 is third Hayride Reed. It wasn't a bad run. And number 4, Give Me Rubies, gets fourth position. It's a neck by 3. A neck by 3, 23 and 18. The run after race number 6 here from Gawler.